We are at the MAC office for the MAC Miss Universe Makeup Workshop.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Mikey.
Hi.
Can you tell us more about the look that you're doing on her?
Well, I'm done with the base, and basically the eyes is almost complete, except that I'm going to make it more dramatic, especially, you know, it's a pageant look, beauty pageant look, so I just want to add more mascara on the lower lashes. Aside from, well, if you can see, I already applied the mascara on the upper, plus with the help of false lashes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi Ra, can you tell us more about what you're doing?
Actually, I already did a smoky brown with a little touch of black on the side to make her eyes look bigger. And I made the eyeliner a little angled just to elongate the eyes. And of course, thick lashes can make the eye look bigger. So I'm already done with top eye. I'm just going to finish up with lower mascara.
So here are some of the products that they're using. Hey Jerry again. Hi. So Jerry will be the official makeup artist, of course, of Miss Universe 2015 PIA Awards back for the Miss Philippines, for the Miss Universe 2016 pageant in the country. Jerry, can you tell us again more about what you're doing for her?
I'm doing a pageant look that's a balance of stage and HD camera. Balance of it looking good on stage and camera.
Thank you.
Yeah, because diba sa Miss Universe, cameras really get close. So, kailangan, mapareng.
Close. Yeah. Okay. Sige. So, can you share with us again the advice that you want to give the Miss Universe contestant?
What?
The advice you want to give the Miss Universe contestant?
In terms of makeup, it would be know your own features, which is a part of everything, you know, for the whole process of being a pageant. I think that's what made Ria win. She knows herself well. Know your own weaknesses and your own strengths and your walk, everything. So, same thing with makeup. So, alamin mo yung features mo para, you know, you can do your own makeup kapag and you know what's good on you.
Thank you. Hi RB, can you tell us again what you're doing for Chanel?
Again, sorry.
The look that you're doing on her face now.
It's actually, you know, different eye structures, different eye makeup style. So for Chinita, of course, we all want to make their eyes look big. Occasion, they want to look their eyes to look more almondy, and some they want to make it small. With Chanel naman, she has nice almond eyes and it's big, so probably I just want to balance it out. So I want to make it smaller but more expressive by not making her eyes look big. So that's my goal for her.
Kasi parang if you have big eyes, hindi nakaka
Thank